The nodule is composed of two lesions next to each other. A hyperechogenic one is in the right lobe and a moderately hypoechogenic one is in the isthmus.